All right, so this is an interesting type of parasitism. It's a type of interaction between two parasites. Now, both of them are parasites, so can you imagine? Where one parasite is parasiting the other one.